Also developing tonight, 8 people are injured on a flight from Tampa to Nashville. This American Eagle plane ran into turbulence mid-flight. The pilot diverted the plane to Birmingham to get people checked out. 2 flight attendants and 6 passengers were taken to a hospital.